This is a typical online class. And as you can see, we use videos, quizzes, pretty pictures, discussion boards, outside videos. But what we're really missing is that real-world classroom experience where students have to make decisions in real time.